Oh God, deliverance. Lord, deliverance in the name of Jesus Christ. Deliverance for this young lady. Come on. Deliverance, Lord. Deliverance. Out in the name of Jesus. Get out. You see, Who are you this way? A one man and no one of me. Speak louder. Whatever you never know. Speak! One woman and lay in the book. Just have a look at the lake. Why don't you want your woman? Why do you feel that way? Speak louder! With the spirit of epilepsy.
I destroyed everything. I destroyed everything.
You destroyed her everything?
Yes.
Why?
Because I see a bright future in her.
You see the bright future in her?
Yes.
How can they enter her?
I enter her through your hand.
Through the hand?
Yes.
Okay. How many years do you have in this body? Troubling her? How many years do you have?
12 years.
12 years? Troubling her.
Yes.
Why are you troubling her?
Because you are supposed to be a daughter and I cancelled everything.
You cancelled everything?
Yes.
So this is the daughter?
Yes.
Like this?
Yes.
With a living leg?
Yes.
So what are you gaining when you put her in the epilepsy?
Your mother will always cry.
Your mother will always cry?
Yes. And they spend money.
And they spend the money?
Yes.
For her?
Yes.
It's your child?
It's my child.
It's your child. You are spending your money for her every month, every day.
Plenty of money since 2003, 19 March.
Spending the money?
Spending the money, and the stroke started in 2008. She wasn't born like this.
So why do you want to destroy her?
She has got a great future. Uh-huh.
So?
Why do you want me to know to destroy it? Someone who has got a bright future, a wedding after her, in front of her, a marriage, a nice marriage, nice job. Why do you want me to destroy it?
The epilepsy spirit said, why don't allow me to destroy her? Because the marriage is near and she was supposed to be a doctor. How many are you in this body?
We are many, but the snake is the strongest one.
The snake?
Yes.
You didn't saw her when she came here? You didn't saw her?
We tried to stop, but she... What could you do now in this thing?
You just want to stop them?
Yes.
Why? Come here, Mama. It's a child. Come. So, why you fail to stop them?
We failed because we tried to stop them in every time, causing and bringing problems here to say not for them to come.
You don't want them to come here? Yes. The spirit of stroke.
Yes.
Who said to you this?
This one?
Yeah.
She's the sister of our boss.
What do you mean?
She's the sister.
She's not your mother?
No.
She's not your mother?
No.
Tell her that you are her and your mother.
I'm your mother. No. You are the sister to our boss.
Who is your boss?
His brother.
You are using him also?
Yes.
In which way?
He bought us.
Okay. He bought you.
Yeah.
Who is this man to you? Yeah, who is he to you?
He married our sister's boss.
He married your sister's boss?
Yeah.
Who is he to you? You don't know him?
I know him.
Who is he to you?
He's the husband of this
woman.
He's the husband of this woman.
He's not your father. Mm. Eh? Mm. He's not your father. Mm. Tell her that you are your father.
I am your father.
Eh? Mm. Say fire.
Fire.
Say fire.
Fire.
How many are you in this, but you are many? You are many.
Yes.
You enter here through the legs and hand.
Yes.
Okay. Today you are arrested. You are arrested today. You don't believe that you are arrested. What have you done with this leg and this hand?
We wanted to kill you, to kill you. Through this, because there is no one who can survive a stroke of the left side, but she survived. We don't know how she survived.
No one can survive the stroke on the left hand side, but in that one she survived. She survived. They don't know why. So what is inside here? What do you think that you put that inside
here? Put many things.
Many things?
Yes.
Okay. So what have you done to this woman? You. What have you done to her?
We destroy all your children.
All the children?
Yeah.
Okay. She's sick now. Who's the cause?
Us.
You.
Yeah.
Even this man is sick. Who's the cause?
Us.
You. Yeah, put high blood pressure and sugar diabetes.
Yes.
Tell her high blood pressure and sugar diabetes before I share some day. Take it in the name of Jesus. Take it. Take it back to you. This for you. Stand right and take it. Take it! Take it, Father. Kiss it. Take it. Take it. He said, sugar and bitches, it's gone now. Say everything! But around, when they will come to a family, you can
look at them.
Look at this beautiful lady. She was supposed to be a doctor. To be married, heavily married. But that's how they look today. She's sleeping. Because of the tables.
Now, what does this wrong start saying? I'm going to find out about the whole day. I'm going to say, so I'm going to go to the world.
Don't worry, Mama. Don't cry. It's over. It's over. Stand up. Will you take my disease? Eh?
Yes.
You take my sugar diabetes and high blood. Eh? You take it. Okay. So in this man, what do you put upon him? This man. What did he do to you?
Yes, with high blood pressure.
Yeah?
High blood pressure.
High blood pressure?
Yes.
Pressure and pain all over my body. Yes.
What process is it?
Us.
Don't cry, Papa. Today is for death to be here. Don't cry. When the man cried, this is so easy. God is so. Your tears, you will never cry anymore. You cry the tears of joy. Today is a day for America and the one that sees your family. Tell her high blood pressure, your pain, everything. She's not living with the pains. It's just because of you. Tell it. Come closer, come closer. Tell it. Jesus. Tell your high blood pressure, your pains, tell everything. You are arrested. Tell everything. Tell them, tell them. There's something in the bag. Shaka Maya. Tell it, you tell. In the name of Jesus. Take everything in the name of Jesus. Take all of Jesus. Take everything, everything. I cancel the disease. I cancel the sickness. You are finished. You are finished. So take your scroll from this woman, from this lady. Take the scroll from this lady, hand and the leg. Take it out. Fight in the name of Jesus. Take your scroll. Stand here up. Come on, sit there. Wait. Stand there. Take it. In the legs, in the hand. These people that come from Tawazimbi because of that problem. When they go back there, their case to be changed. Tell us all. Die out in the name of Jesus. Jesus, Jesus, take it out, your stroke. Take it out in the legs. Take it out. Take it out. Jesus.
because this was my what I love to do for the Lord, to proclaim His goodness. And I thank God that my parents have seen that there is power in the name of Jesus Christ.
One day.